Adam Kokich, Pennsylvania. I rise to make a motion to suspend the rules for 3 minutes to consider a resolution that has been proposed to the Secretary. One sentence version of a unity statement that we have worked on bringing people together from various ideological groups within this party in order to bring people together around the statement of principles and the non-aggression principle.
Has it been submitted to the Secretary?
It has been submitted to the Secretary.
What was the period of time?
3 minutes.
Three? Okay. There's a motion to suspend the rules to consider a resolution for 3 minutes. All in favor of suspending the rules for that purpose, say aye.
Aye!
Opposed, say no.
No!
Still 2/3. Go ahead, Mr. Kokesh.
I would like to present first a very brave man at his first national convention here at American Red and Black Flag, Dale Poser, delegate from Pennsylvania, and someone distinctly from a right-leaning entry to the movement, T.J. Roberts, representing Liberty Hangout. So they would like to bring this resolution.
Without objection from the body, we'll hear from non-delegates.
He's a delegate.
One is not a delegate. Go ahead.
The NOLA Accord.
Whereas it is necessary for all who passionately oppose injustice to stand together, we, the members of the Libertarian Party, hereby resolve that we welcome everyone who asserts the AAP, regardless of their preferences for what a voluntary world might look like. The NOLA Accord. Whereas it is necessary for all who passionately oppose injustice to stand together, we, the members of the Libertarian Party, hereby resolve that we welcome everyone who asserts the non-aggression principle, regardless of their preferences for what a voluntary world might look like.
All right. We'll move to a vote on the resolution. The resolution is entitled the NOLA Accord. Whereas it is necessary for all who passionately oppose injustice to stand together, we, the members of the Libertarian Party, hereby resolve that we welcome everyone who asserts the non-aggression principle, regardless of their preferences for what a voluntary world might look like.
Hear, hear.
All in favor of the resolution, say aye.
Aye!
Say no.
No!
Oh, that's going to have to be rising. I'm sorry. So if people could move out of the aisles in the back and into their delegations, we're going to do a rising vote. I'm just trying not to recount it. If you're not sitting where you're supposed to be, I'm going to have to do this like 8 times. All in favor of the resolution, please rise. You may sit down. All opposed, please rise. It's not 2/3. That's for sure.